Now I want to introduce our another junior friend, Al Mustahidul Midul. He is a student of class 4.
I am just fine, Alhamdulillah.
Think about the nation, the Muslim.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي The Muslim, the most glorious nation in the world. Once we rule the whole world. We rule it years after years. The Muslim once was enriched. They invented many things. As the Muslim believe that the Holy Quran and Sunnah are the best source of the science, economics and literature. So they have the greatest contributions on the fields.
Do you think the Muslim could be able to achieve their lost tradition?
Inshallah, for these Muslims must go back to their scripture, Quran and Sunnah. These two things are unchanged. Allah says in Surah Hijr, verse 9, إِنَّا نَحْنُ نَزْهَلْنَا الزِّكْرَ وَإِنَّا لَهُ لَحَافِظُونَ The Holy Quran and Sunnah is the main source of the knowledge. Allah says in Surah Yasin, verse 1, Yasin al-Quran al-Hakim. Allah promises it is the storehouse of knowledge.
Thank you very much for giving us time.